again, guys. This is the test of my new camera. I don't know if it caught the first part where I was in the kitchen, but today is July 19th, 2015, at about 11 p.m., 11:30 p.m. Central Time, and I've got you facing south from the south side of St. Louis, and I'm using my new GoPro camera, and I've just got it stationary out here. I'm just going to let it record and see what we capture. Of course, the microphone is inside of a case right now. It's inside of a waterproof case, so it's going to be muffled. You probably don't hear. There's distant rumbles, a few claps of thunder, but not much thunder-wise, so at least not yet. that, guys. And again, it's still, of course, July 19th, and I was an hour off. It's 10:21 now, so this has been recording for almost an hour, so start recording at 9. It's 11. Anyways, facing you south from south side of St. Louis, facing towards the Apton-Fenton area. Of course, you can only hear a few rumbles, maybe. It's just flash after flash after flash after flash every few seconds. Every second, actually, if you just go 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, 4-1000, 5-1000, 6-1000, 7-1000, 8-1000, 9-1000, 10-1000. So that's 10 strikes, 10 flashes in 10 seconds. Alright, guys. I guess it's just gonna go on and on and on. I'm running out of space, so we're just gonna go ahead and end the video now. It's been going for a very long time. I don't know, maybe I'll time lapse this. Thank you.